Well, that was a yummy little stocking stuffer. Yeah.
She's the one I told you about. The girl with the accent.
Oh, oh yes.
God. She could read me the phone book and I would melt like an overripe camembert. Imagine what she would do with that. Camembert.
Roquefort.
Reblochon.
Bleu.
We are terrible. Well, at least it'll be nice to have something to do this evening. For a change.
Yes. Is Frederick still spending all his time with his little ghoul friend?
Yes. They're going to a concert this evening, and of course, I don't begrudge him a social life. It's just that I feel so rejected. Mm. You know, when one has something they'd clearly rather do than spend time with you, it just feels like, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry, I'm waiting for someone.
Who?
Look, it really bothered me when Dad said that I never rebelled. I mean, I've been obsessing about it. What kind of self-respecting psychiatrist, not to mention father-to-be, completely misses one of life's prime rites of passage. So I've decided to rebel tonight. Right under Dad's nose.
How?
You ready?
Yes.
You sure?
Positive.
Move your coffee at night.
Niles!
I'm getting high on reefer.
What?
I've waited for this all my life, Frasier. One act of utter devil-may-care, crutch-grabbing brazenness. And of course, I'll have a nurse on speed dial in case things get too heavy.
And exactly which of your connections in the Seattle demimonde is going to get you this reefer?
Okay, Niles, you're hooked up.
Well, Just take a look. Ah, yes, thick and gooey ganja in its purest form.
It's a pot brownie, you idiot. My neighbor makes them.
Oh. Damn it! It's my car alarm again. I'll be right back.
Wait, but Niles, I can't wait. Just, I've got a date.
You're not leaving that thing with me.
Oh, come on, Frasier, just get to Niles.
No, I refuse. Stop that. Stop that. It is illegal. I will have nothing to do with it, for God's sakes. What are you taking for, some kind of common drug mule?
Mule is one word for it.
Oh, hey, Dad.
How you doing?
I'll see you back at home.
All right.
Hey, Martin.
Hi, how you doing, Ross?
Good. How are the holidays treating you?
Cookie?
Oh, no, I'm just trying to stay away from things that are bad for me.
Well, that's where you and I are different. Can you give this to Niles? He'll be right back.
Yeah, sure. Coffee to go, please. Brownie, please.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, hey, Niles. Roz wanted me to give you this.
Thank you. Hey, you gonna be home tonight?
Yeah, I'm working home right now.
Oh, good. Well, see you there. Have a nice trip.
You too.
Oh, I will.
Ha 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 ha.